guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to the store, so I'm in the car waiting for my grandpa because he went to go get beer. So I'm hitting myself the keys. I'm wearing gloves. I'm wearing gloves because we ain't getting the coronavirus much. I want to go prank him so bad, but I feel like he's going to come out and like be so mad. So we're going to try to go get in the back without him knowing. Okay. Because he's in the store right now. But I don't want him to like see me. So we're climbing through the car. I have to move this like back. This seat, I have to move it up and slide it up. He'll probably notice it's not at all. Slide it up. But who gives a frick? Alright, so we're hiding back here because he has to put beer back here. So let's see how this goes. I'm gonna catch his reaction. So I'm gonna turn the camera so it's like this because I wanna catch his reaction so I can put my I'm gonna like wait to see if I see him. I'm gonna have you guys look. All right, guys, he's coming. Oh my God. All right, guys, let's get his reaction on camera. Okay, I'm just hiding like this because I want him to like not be able to see. So he's probably not gonna know. Okay, come on, guys. Freaking camera. Oh crap. He's probably coming. This hurts so bad.
Get the keys?
Yeah.
Come on.
We got him good, peoples.
Wait a minute. Good.
Okay, let's go. What? No, I don't need to lock it. Fine, lock it. Here. I don't want to hold the keys. My knee hurts now.
I don't want to be taking 2 hours here.
I won't. Ow. Ow. My knee hurts. Good God. Okay, I'm just going straight on back. I just got in here. Nails, because that's all I really want is nails, but I don't know if I have enough glue. That's the thing, but I don't want too pointy nails, but I also don't want like that's $9. Okay, we're getting these. They're the jelly ones. And I'm probably gonna get the speed glue. My grandpa's probably gonna yell at me because he said I only get nails, but who cares? Let's go see if he notices. But I have two things. Because I need two things. This lady's stealing. So she's yelling at me. Can I get these two things? Because I need this.
How much are they?
Like $12.
Well, please about your life.
Can I do it here? Because I need the glue though. Yeah, I want glue.
Get two today. By Sunday you get nothing.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Welcome. If you have your extra care card, please scan it now. To start, simply begin scanning your items and follow the system prompts.
Why did it go next door?
Because they don't have any newspapers left.
$8.99. If you have your extra care card, please scan it now.
Finish and pay.
Scan. Your total is 13,
like 26. Okay.
Please select your payment method.
Debit.
Please wait. System processing. Swipe or insert card and follow instructions on pin pad.
I can't let you guys see it's my grandpa's pin. Okay.
Please remember to take your receipt. Thank you for shopping.
Welcome. Si cuenta con una tarjeta extra, ¿qué es? Escaneela ahora.
What para comenzar, si quieres. Okay, let's go. It's like doing lightning. Now, we bought two things, and we both rang them up.
Yeah, I know you rang them both up, it's just, there's not even a thing on them, so. Sometimes it can be your phone or your keys.
I know you didn't steal it, but I was looking to see if the thing the server was on there, but it's not there, so why it rang?
Yeah.
All right. I'll meet you in the car.
No, I'll come in with you. Okay, that was weird. Ow. So, what did you just do? Maybe it was my tripod, because I bought my tripod at CVS. Maybe that's why, but who knows?
Slow down.
I stopped it. Okay. Crap, people are giving me dirty looks. She can't. They have jelly fruit here. Jelly fruit props. Look at jelly fruit pops. Jelly fruit pops. Alright, ready?
No, I'm not ready at all.
Okay. There's a little Huddy in here. No, just kidding. There's like a little Huddy. Little Huddy wannabes. Little Huddy wannabes. Yeah, they're little Huddy wannabes. So now we go outside so I can extend my arm longer. I don't think they know I have vlogs. There's this guy coming in that has a mask on and is screaming into his phone because he has a mask on. And yeah. There's this kid. There's this lady looking at me, giving me a dirty look. I beat him to the car going the longer way. My tripod just broke. No, it didn't. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye, guys.